refer to hospice and palliative care sooner, educate the medical staff on who's right. It's the patient. It's the patient's rights that are important, not the doctor's ego or keeping someone alive. Giving CPR to a 95-year-old woman, is that really the right course when you could break her ribs and her sternum and she probably will have no quality of life? That's the thing. Like, I think people have to use more common sense when it comes to end-of-life treatment.